Hey everyone, today I'll be talking about one of my favorite models ever, Linda Evangelista. Linda is one of the original supermodels of the 90s who helped define this iconic era of fashion. Linda began modeling internationally in the 80s, but her star truly began to rise when in 1988, photographer Peter Lindbergh suggested to her that she cut her hair short. This began a long pattern of Linda changing up her hairstyles, giving her the nickname the Chameleon. A couple moments that helped solidify Linda as a supermodel was when she, alongside models like Christy Turlington and Naomi Campbell, were featured on British Vogue's January 1990 cover, and also when they walked down Gianni Versace's fall 1991 runway singing to George Michael's Freedom 90 song. Linda subsequently ruled the 90s, working consistently with top designers, as well as appearing on the covers of American and Italian Vogue. Linda will forever be remembered for her incredible portfolio of work, for her love of fashion, and for her iconic quote, "We don't wake up for less than $10,000 a day,